Hey everybody, Zach here. Welcome back to the channel, and wow, well, Shiba Inu holders, Austin Hilton is pissed. Just got off the phone with him, and man, he is PO'd right now at all the paper handers, all the people talking crap on Shib, and I can't blame him. Right now, you know, the price is really consolidating. We're actually up since Austin went on a rant, so maybe he should do that more often. Let me know down in the comments, do you think Austin should rant more often like he did in his last video? Also, are you bullish or bearish? Let me know down below, bullish or bearish. Light up the comments with bullish or bearish sentiment here on SHIB. And here's the thing, we're up 4%, so all of a sudden, turning a quarter, maybe the entire market is really up 3.79% is SHIB here, ranked number 47. But man, that was funny as hell. I had to take a look at Austin's video, and yeah, he was fired up. And he told me on the phone, he's like, I just went on a rampage. And I could tell he was pissed at me. I mean, I was like, man, I didn't do anything, man. Like, chill out, bro. But yeah, it was a lot of fun. So, but I understand where he's coming from, right? A lot of people, you know, talking smack, talking, you know, hey, I'm done with SHIB. It's over. Listen, it's a top 50 currency right now. It is in a consolidation phase. And Q4 is right around the corner. There's no way in hell I'm selling. There's no way in hell I'm selling SHIB, any of my high conviction plays. And I think a lot of people close to us in the industry, whether it be Dell Crypto, Austin, people that watch this channel who also watch their content or view their tweets, shout out to Dell. We're trying to get him back on the channel. He's a busy guy. Hopefully Dell sees this and get him back on the channel soon. But yeah, I'm not selling anytime soon. In fact, if it gets down to the low sixes, I'll buy the dip. But right here, right now, I'm just going to stay pat. We'll take a look at what it looks like on TradingView right now. And you can see SHIB on TradingView. It might even be ranked a buy right now. We'll take a look at some of the technicals here in just a second. And we're also going to take a look at Shiba Swap in this video as well. So here is SHIB. You could talk. I mean, here's what we're talking about when we say consolidation. There you go. I mean, it has just been straight consolidating really the past 10 days. There's the past 10 days. We saw the big pop on the Coinbase news, of course, right? Actually, here, wait. Let me move my move this up here for you. That'll be a little easier to see. There you go. So here's the big pop on Coinbase. Then it's just been straight consolidation here. It is ranked a buy here on the technicals. Let's pull this out a little bit. So there's your 1 day, 4 hour, 2 hour, 1 hour. So that's good to see. Turning a corner. And 15 minutes, also a buy. Take a look at the overall market here for a sec. As I mentioned, the entire crypto market coming back. We're at $1.92 trillion right now, up 5.3%. But I had to come on here and respond to Austin's video because, man, he was fired up, pissed off. And I don't blame him. I'm right there with you, man. And listen. We're here talking about SHIB every single day, and you know, we hear it from the good, the bad, the ugly. We get all sides of it. So we just try to take all that information in, make sense of it, and bring you you know, the real insight, you know, straight, you know, whether it's good, bad, it's straight from us. We don't sugarcoat anything. If it's bad news, we tell you. If it's good news, we tell you. Right now, it's not bad or good. It's just, hey, this is where we are right now. This is normal. This is a coin that has obviously really come into prominence, come into its own, and it's going to have some growing pains. I mean, it's just flat right now. It's not like it's falling off the, you know, face of the earth or anything. It's just, you know, spending some time here consolidating before it takes off to the moon. See what I did there? Earth and moon. Okay. On that note, Patreon link down below in the description. Had to make a quick video. Austin's pissed, and I'm pissed too, even though I can't show it as much as he did in that video, which, man, like I said, he called me up, and I was like, man, all right, relax, relax, relax. So just having some fun with it. Listen, I'm not selling. I'm holding steady. That's what we're doing with SHIB. At least that's what I'm doing. Let me know your thoughts down below. Bullish or bearish? I want to hear from you. And should Austin be pissed all the time in those SHIB videos? Let me know down below in the comment section. And everybody take care. I will see you very, very soon.